Everyone, this is Aerial Royalty, and we are back for Let's Play Uncharted Drake's Fortune, Episode 10. Last time, we turned the power back on in the Nazi bunker, and Elena got kidnapped, so we had to fight our way out, and then we rescued Sully, and now we're gonna go rescue Elena. And I need to stop sneezing.
Damn it, they're everywhere. Hang back, Sully.
Freaking kidding me.
Come on, Sully. There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
So we're on chapter 21 now. Nice. Okay, I know there's a checkpoint coming up near the boss, so I'm gonna try and do that for the next episode.
You wanna tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it! Adios, jefe. So little imagination. Bajen la red!
Bajen la red!
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Cargue la estatua. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you. Scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo! Levantalo!
Oh no. What the hell is that?
Oh, God!
Run!
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God, if that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Just wanna know, I tend to die a lot at this. Okay. We've got a dash. Down here. Up here. Destroying the idiot as we go.
I see him.
And jump. Oh, did it one shot?
Hey!
I was expecting to die more. I've never grabbed hold of El Dorado in one shot. Normally it takes me like 6 or 7 shots to do it. So I'm quite happy with myself, and this might actually be the finale. So I'm going to mute, concentrate, and hopefully not get my butt kicked.
Thank you.
you!
Save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
It's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
Well, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
Yes, it is the finale. Okay, that saves me an extra day of recording. just working out my schedule while I wait for the credits to end. Don't want to make it bold. Can I skip credits? Thank you. Okay. So I guess that's it for Uncharted Drake's Fortune. So, until the next LP, take care of yourselves and I will see you next time. Goodbye!